Hi, I am Cecilia Mancilla from the IBR, Instituto de Biología Molecular y Celular de Rosario, from Santa Fe, Argentina.
This is our lab, where we study lipid metabolism in different gram-positive bacteria. Some years ago, we have incorporated C. elegans as a model. In this worm, I study the synthesis of lipoic acid, and we were able to establish it as a model for deficiencies in the synthesis in humans. I'll also show you my office, where you can find always MATE. We are now starting two new projects: the effect of endocannabinoids on intracellular cholesterol mobilization and the role of malonyl-CoA in the neural regulation of appetite.